We'd have a new statement from President Trump, so I'm just going to read it. We believe the American people deserve to have full transparency into all vote counting and election certification, and that this is no longer about any single election. This is about the integrity of our entire election process. From the beginning, we have said that all legal battles From the beginning, we have said that all legal ballots must be counted, and an illegal ballot should not be counted. Yet, we've met resistance for this basic principle by Democrats at every turn. We will pursue this process through every aspect of the law to guarantee the American people have confidence in our government. I will never give up fighting for you and our nation.
Okay. Where's the evidence of any malfeasance? I mean, that's just, that's a nicer sounding statement that somebody crafted for him than what we've been hearing from him for the last several weeks and months. But the same bottom line applies, which is, where is the evidence that that has not happened?
I agree with you. I totally agree with you. Evidence, all of that. But the fact that he allowed somebody to craft this in his name feels like a toe into the idea that maybe he's coming to grips with what could happen. A toe.
In some ways, Dana, it feels like what they're actually doing is putting on paper that they believe the entire American election system is corrupt and
that's
is broken.
All right.
And that's a real problem. I do not think that beyond there's no evidence for that. You have to have the evidence first before you make such a problem.
We really are past the point of pivoting. I mean,
I didn't say pivot. I never said pivot.
It's implied.
My hope is that perhaps this is the beginning of getting him to that point where he recognizes things. But you know what?